Everyone, this is Rhino Monster here, and we're back with another Anthem video. This is the open demo weekend that's just arrived for Anthem, and I'm going through from my carryover from the VIP demo. It's running a little smoother. I had only a couple of crashes so far, but other than that, it's a lot smoother than the last weekend, that's for sure. This is the Ranger doing the Stronghold, the Tyrant Mind in hard mode. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button to help support my channel, hit that bell to for more notifications on more Anthem videos coming soon. And again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
Patching in all contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
We need to find that out. We'll put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
Those.
bombs are dropping. We're halfway there.
We're bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
Everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Mars inbound.
Thank you.
What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. Something out?
Or
did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
Through an underwater passage ahead.
Right, what's sorry, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
Wow. Something's peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Seb. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the burrow.
Left.
Hey, Freelancer!
More scars, I know!
These look extra powerful.
closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should, energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think of a friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started. Pretty dark in here.
Throw it on a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember?
You're not helping.
would be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Down it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many years it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Thanks for watching, and hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, and help me get to 1,000 subscribers.